Well, we waited this morning to come here. We had a few things going on. 11 o'clock or so, just shortly after 11, we were here, but onshore winds were strong. So I decided that we should let that subside and launch around sunset sometime. I'm thinking that by 8 p.m. or so, the wind should really calm and I will be rowing through the night to put some distance between me and land. So, in the meantime, I'm eating the last burger in a good long while.
Enjoy.